I had a small project to integrate Zoho Sales IQ with the Wix website. I followed carefully Zoho and Wix instructions, but the result was very poor. Let me show you how it works. So basically, I suppose to copy the code from Zoho Sales IQ, go into the Wix website, click on add, and then add an iframe. Next, right click, enter code, paste the code that I copied from Zoho Sales IQ, apply, close it, right click again, pin to screen. I will position it on the bottom side, on the right bottom, and then again right click, show on all pages. Next, wait a second, it just went nuts. Okay, next, I will just stretch it a bit. Publish. And then I'm refreshing the website, and the chat will be perfectly positioned. Not. So that's the problem that I faced. I contacted on Upwork and other places developers that might help me, and no one helped me. Eventually, I found a solution. So if you will go to Zoho Sales IQ, and then you will go to settings, click on websites, then click on the website that you are working on, click on live chat widget, and then click on the widget. As you can see, it's not that obvious. And now you're supposed to select the float option. Update in my website, I agree. Go to the website, refresh. Ta-da! Now everything works properly. Okay, so that was the trick. Now if you go, you click on the chat. Okay, my name is Josh. It's josh@gmail.com. Hello, and then we start the chat. On the other side, on the Sales IQ, I'm getting the chat. And everything works perfectly. So I know that this problem exists all over the web. I hope that you will find this video and you will save yourself lots of time, because I lost lots of time on this specific issue. Have a beautiful day. Bon voyage.